And I'm excited, but I'm also really scared because this is, you know, entering a new chapter of life. I've been a student for as long as I can remember, and I'm not going to be anymore. I have to make all these life decisions, and that's pretty scary.
It's tough. I mean, it feels like almost fear of the unknown. Like, you've been this person that you can really wrap your brain around for such a long time, and now you're about to step into a world that you really know nothing about.
But the thing is, you can either let that fear cripple you or catapult you into something great. You can let it hold you back, and I would turn my back on him. That's really where my fear lied, because I knew they would be with God in heaven, but I didn't know.